Here's a pretty little hike I'm on from Greg's house. There's a pond and a dam and this pretty little trail going through the woods along the pond. All these pine needles on the ground. And Greg is back taking a nap because his cold symptoms started back up again. And I'm out on an adventure with the sunlight shining through the trees. And look how pretty this is. Off into the woods. See if I see any deer today. Is a bird. What else is in these woods? Well, this is interesting. In the distance, it looked like someone has created a teepee out of sticks, a dwelling. Let's see if there's anybody in there right now. It's like a beaver dam for humans. A cute little fort. Looks like a lot of work got put into this. There's a little fire. Wow. All right, here's the view from the outside. Here we are going in to the opening of the teepee. It's a tree inside, obviously. And some beer cans, candy bars, plastic bags. This is what lines the floor. And then the walls go up to the top of the tree. And if you go back outside, there's the walkway and the pond. There's the view from the outside. Really pretty. Here is a view of the pond without any trees in the way.